doing great. Just great. But are you okay? You can be honest with me. I'm Bert Michaels, the chief lifeguard of this strip. It's kind of my responsibility to keep people like you safe.
Is that so?
Yeah. Though even I gotta admit I'm underperforming right now. Sure, it was brave of me to lead the zombies away, but it meant I lost the group of stragglers I was escorting across the beach out there.
Do you think they're okay?
Yeah, they gotta be, right? Though I guess with how wild the beach is now, and without an expert like me with them... No, I bought them enough time. No doubt.
I should take a look, make sure they're okay.
You will? Wow, that's great! That means we can split the search. I can stay here, in case they come back, of course, and you can follow their trail. Try to find someone out there. I'm sure some of them ran towards the police station's parking lot.
Vale, concretamente a este sí que le quiero hacer mejoras.
Channel? This is Bert Michaels. If you find anyone, you can radio me on this channel to let me know.
Okay, Bert. Checking the police station. Better kill these first.
Dios.
Bert, I'm at the station. No sign of anyone.
No one's there? Oh, but I mean, that's a good thing, yeah? Must mean they made it to the stores like they planned after all. Oh, that's good.
Okay, head up there. Bert, there's a bunch of zombies banging on the Venice kitchen. Survivors could be inside.
You found someone? Yes! I do remember them talking about that place. I'm 100% certain. You gotta clear the area and get them out.
The zombies are down. Just gotta get the shutters open.
That's amazing! Don't forget to tell them Bert Michael sent you.
Thank you.
favorite dead?
Bert, there is no survivors here, just a bunch of old bodies.
There's no one alive? No, no, no. I hoped. Somebody had to have survived. It's only been a few days. Oh.
I am coming back. You stay put, you hear me?
Okay.
Hey! Hey, you're, coming back, right?
Yeah, you better still be there.
What? You think I would run? Now? Ha ha! Oh, Christ on a biscuit! Okay, well, I can't right now, so please hurry!
¿En serio?
Some wild goose chase, you bag of dicks. I know! I fucked up! What the fuck is wrong with you? You could have got me killed. Start talking, Mr. Lifeguard.
That group depended on me. I was their hero. When the freaks attacked, I just froze. Hid here. But someone had to have got out alive. Just one person. They just had to. Right? Right?
Just you, Bert. And you're gonna have to live with that. Look, head to the Blue Crab. It's safe there. Maybe you can find a way to deal with this.
Dulce venganza. Bloquea ataques y recibe o recibe daño de zombies para acumular furia. Fíjate tú, ¿eh? No merece mucho la pena, ¿no? No. ¿Cuánto me está pidiendo? Los personajes tienen trozo de zombie. No puedo parar de darle vueltas. ¿Tiene alguna sugerencia sobre las mejores? No tengo yo muy claro lo que me está pidiendo. Vale. Esto es lo que me estaba pidiendo.
You're right, Trent. Oh yeah, that's the goop I need.
Que ya tengo varias. O sea,
well, that's not fair.
¡Cúrame!
Thank you.
Eso es una chillona. Bueno. Una piqueta. Whoa.
Vale. Este no es. ¡Ah!
Take me on.
Hey. ¿Ha tirado antes de tiempo? Hemos dicho que ese no lo tenemos. Vale. Tenías razón.
You were right, buddy. I got some awesome gunk.
Yeah? I knew it all along. You gotta stay natural. No GM food for me. I stay mostly vegan.
Mostly vegan?
Yeah, everyone has their limits. Well, workbench is there if you need it. Just make sure you don't leave a mess. Kai will flip if someone leaves zombie lungs lying around again. As most reasonable people would. Yeah, don't be that guy.
Más tiempo en el modo furia. Cuando se acerca, te mantendrás en... Me interesa, ¿eh? Vale, tengo la de Davis, que también es aquí.